Which country is suffering from too much freedom of speech? Name it. Is there one? Julian Assange.